Hi guys, it's so good to be in our new home. This is the garage, and we are going to do a little video before pandalarium breaks out in the house. The mover's about 45 minutes late. Here is the kitchen. I'm just going to be really fast with it. That's where it's you know, it is what it is. Hey, look, my little new friend. This is called a lemon cypress. Isn't that gorgeous? It smells like lemon, and it's an evergreen. A little taste of the Northwest. Hallelujah. Okay, now we're moving. I'm turning around. This is the back side of the kitchen, kind of a large dining room. Here we are. It goes out to the yard where you can see the dogs and the kids are playing. Look at that ginormous fireplace. That is really big. Okay, I'm gonna turn around. Going this way to look that way, back to the kitchen, and then we have a full basement, which I'll take you to. Here's the entry, and the double doors, which are really pretty on the inside, and now I'll take you down the hallway. Here's our bathroom, and I went ahead and got another little lemon cypress in here so that the bathroom smells delicious. Hello! Okay, and then everyone's got to have one of those, you know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. And then take a look in the shower. It's a little dark in here. Let me turn the light on. Here we go. Boom, chicka, mow, mow. Need I say more? Okay, and now we're moving. Closing the door. Walking down the hall. Here is boy number one. Actually, number two. That's Gage's room. Here is boy number two. Pretty basic. Nice, big, large windows. And then here's our bedroom, which, you know, pretty basic. Take a look at that killer rug. Oh my heaven, it's so nice. Bathtub, pretty good size. And then there's me again. Hello. Bathroom's behind the door. Okay. Oh my goodness, I gotta run through the house so that you can see. Oh man, these steps are pretty steep. Excuse me. Okay. Walking into a very nice, pretty good size family room. Here is another, this will be the guest room. This is where you will be staying, but it'll be really fancy when we get it done. Here is the guest bathroom. Here, I'll come over on this side. Can you see whoever's coming to stay with us? This is where you will be enjoying some private time. And then down here, this is all storage, okay? Storage bedroom number one. Big, huge laundry room, which is gonna be really great. And this is gonna be the music room with drums and all kinds of good stuff. And that's a sump pump room. Yep, it's got a carpet and everything. Smells a little musty, but is kind of like home. Okay, anyway, okay, that was the tour of the house. I'm waiting for the movers. We got about 45 minutes before they show up. So hopefully we will talk to you soon and you'll be visiting our new home. And I'll do more recording when we get a chance. All right, we love you and miss you. We're having a good time, hard time. It's been a little lonely this past week, but we got this really nice place and it really is warm. And the landlords are great. So bless you guys and see you soon. Bye.